war continues to spread across Europe. The Nazi regime continues to spread fear and terror. With their secret science division HYDRA, they bring down everything they come across. But help is on the way. A team made up of the Allies' finest soldiers, the Howling Commandos, make it their mission to bring down HYDRA. Led by the one and only Captain America, HYDRA's days are numbered. They will stop at nothing to end this war. Good luck, boys, wherever you may be.
Tango Alpha. This is Hollow 3. We're pinned down, we need help. We're in trouble here, boys. Where is he?
Down, Fury, he'll be here!
Captain America, come out of hiding, Captain. I know you're there. Don't. Now without your shield. I've been expecting you for some time, Captain. I wish we could enjoy this moment longer, but we have an agenda to keep to.
You idiot. The Don't you get it? Hitler's dead. The war's over. You lost.
You stupid American. This is going beyond Hitler. HYDRA looks forward to a greater future than Germany's ambitions. Too bad you won't be here to see it.
Do it. Do it.
Seems this is the end. I only came into the army not to fight for a country, but to protect you from what was coming. I only hope that after all this, I will have succeeded. All I ask is, survive this war and live your life the way you always wanted to. You deserve it more than anyone I know. And maybe this won't be the end. I will count the seconds until the day I see you again. Goodbye, Peggy. For now.
Smiles are filling the streets as everyone welcomes back our family and heroes. But no one will forget the efforts of the greatest hero. Thank you, Captain America, wherever you may be.
Hello? Hello, are you there? Hello? I need to speak to the director. Yeah, it's urgent. Yes. Hello, director. Yes, I have good news. Yes, director. I found him. But that's not all the good news. Yes. And he's still alive.
Good reason for dragging us out here, Quartermain.
24 hours ago, our main security system got hacked. By who, we don't know.
Only 3 hours of sleep. Nice place you got here, Quartermain.
Ah, Clint, look who's got his big boy pants on.
Oh, hello, Bobby. You get a promotion or something?
The virus has remained dormant for the past 8 hours, but that could change at any moment.
Harry gave you this place to keep in check, and you're not doing a very good job of it.
Unit 6, Sector 5 clear. Affirmative. Sector 5. Clear. Okay?
Sector 14, clear.
Sector 12, clear.
Unit 10? Unit 10?
Carl? It's not funny, Carl!
Unit 10. Send code 15 to Agent Quartermain.
Ah, come on. Can't things just go right once?
Find out what's going on. Get the servers back online, and someone please tell me our defenses are still up.
I'll take a squad and head that way. Let's go.
So nice of you to come.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Of course I did.
Hands on your head and get on your knees. Fire! Fire!
The more people you send down there, the more body bags you're gonna need. We'll take care of this. Clint, you're with me.
Where's my baby?
This was supposed to be my day off.
Hey, buddy. Visiting hours ended an hour ago. All right, if that's how you want to play it. Ooh.
Hey guys! Come on! Second time's the charm. Third time's the charm. Ah!
Who are these guys? Call the boss.
Fury ain't gonna like this.
This is gonna kill my record.
Someone get Delta Squad ready. Quartermain, maybe you can tell us why a terrorist escaped our custody?
That's a long story.
Director Fury.
Counselors.
What is the situation with the vault?
I have 56 agents looking at all possibilities of hideouts.
Meaning you have nothing yet.
What do you have in mind to respond?
It's time to assemble the team.
Director, the Avengers is an experiment. This is not the kind of crisis you should be trying to use it on.
And why not? HYDRA has been hidden for the past 34 years. Has been active for the past 3. They're planning something. We need more than just firepower. We need heroes.
You want to put the safety of the world in the hands of a group of freaks?
The person that is going to lead them has fought against them and has lived.
Director, we have a serious hit on robbery in New York.
Adrian Quartermain, I have a lot of things to do. Stopping a robbery isn't one of them. Why would I care again?
Because Spiderman has been seen chasing it.
Perps are heavily armed.
Quick, get rid of the cops!
The boss is gonna be so mad, man.
I'm gonna need backup. You know what? Forget that backup.
That is not cool. You don't have to play with guns.
Ain't it a little warm for winter?
Oh, you think you're so funny, so smart. Well, Shocker ain't taking anymore.
Wait. Did you just refer to yourself as the Shocker?
No. Give me.
You think you're funny? You think you're funny?
Oh, jeez.
Jay, I'm gonna squash you like a bug!
Shocking! That was a bad one. Oh, great. 5-0. Alright, let's go Electro.
It's Shocker!
Where'd all these guys come from?
Seriously.
The Shocker?
Mr. Parker?
No?
Well, you've certainly been busy.
Who are you?
I'm Nick Fury.
Yeah, you don't look like the guy who, like, met with me a couple of years ago.
I have a lot of doubles.
Alright, so if you're Fury, what do you want?
We're here to bring you in. The world needs you.
Yeah, I thought about your little proposal. I mean, I can understand. Spider-Man's cool. A lot of people want his help, but I kind of have a lot of things going on. College, job. I think the world can find somebody else.
Who was it that said, with great power comes great responsibility?
Oh. So we're playing it like that, huh?
The world's ending. Doesn't your family live in the world? How about that redhead next door? How about your friend Osborne?
What do I gotta do?
So how did that go?
Could have gone worse. See a lot of his dad in him. Terrifies me. What's the status on the others?
Romanov is en route to meet Mr. Stark, and Morris and Barton are trying to find your mutant friend. To be honest, sir, I'm not really comfortable with this Logan character on our team. What use could we really have for a mutant?
With the enemy we're going to be facing, a little savagery will help.
So where is this friend of yours?
Stay here. This could turn south. Can I get a beer, please?
You again, Robin Hood?
It's always good to see you, Logan.
Whatever you're here for, make it quick. Playoffs are finally on commercial. That's all you get.
Fury's bringing everybody in. That includes you, too.
Yeah, everyone? What does that have to do with me? What do you want?
Well, to put it plainly, the world's coming to an end, and we need all the help we can get.
Well, I really don't want to be used as a human weapon again. I mean, last time this is all you wanted, and I really didn't appreciate that. What's that supposed to be, huh?
That's a nice story.
I thought it would be a lot bigger.
Well, there's more, if you help us.
Yeah, nice try.
Missing something?
Apparently.
I think you'll want to hear what we have to say.
So you were there already, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Sir, my diagnostics show that your new surveillance satellite is fully updated.
About time. Do you realize how much time it took to upgrade the suit to withstand space? I barely had time to myself.
Forgive me, sir, but we both know you don't do much anymore these days, other than make suits and watch Downton Abbey.
Hey, you know that's a good show.
Doctor Who's better? Sir, Miss Pulse is trying to reach you.
Oh boy, did I forget the trash again?
What you doing?
Pepper, I told you I've got to get this satellite all set up.
For one, you have a visitor.
I'll be right there.
Jarvis, this was supposed to come off!
Sorry, sir. You look great on this one.
Oh, I'm sweating. I need to do some serious...
Eric will be with you in just a moment.
Alright.
You have a guest.
But she didn't make an appointment.
Get over here.
Don't snap at me. I'm not a dog.
You're the one that came to the snap.
Hello, Mr. Stark. You know, you should really work on your stealth abilities.
So, what are you doing here?
We're facing a serious situation and we need you to come in.
First of all, I didn't say yes.
First of all, don't point at me. It's not polite.
I think you should listen to her.
Shut up, Jarvis! It must have been serious if you were trying to break my hand.
Mr. Stark, we're gonna need all the help we can get.
Sir, are you sure you want to do this?
Well, like you said, I got nothing better to do.
Anyone else smell wet dog?
We there yet?
787, 31
so, left Bravo, right this is the best we can get.
So, haven't been introduced. My name's Parker. Peter Parker.
How old are you?
19. And how old are you? 50?
Try again.
Oh. 60.
No. Try again. You haven't seen much in this world, have you?
I live in Queens.
That explains it.
So, what'd you have to do to get S.H.I.E.L.D. to look for you? Oh. What are you, related to Edward Scissorhands?
Yeah. He's cousin.
I'm not getting anything with this guy.
Nope. Stop trying.
Miss Spinner, are we almost there yet?
Well, if I were you, kid, I'd keep your mouth shut.
Hey, guys. Want to see something cool?
About time.
Whoa.
Yeah, cool toys.
May 6, this is Eagle 2 headed in for landing.
Roger that, Eagle 2.
Thank you.
Thank you, darling.
You are a lot shorter than I thought you were.
You are really dumb for a smart kid.
Agent Mockingbird is gonna show you around, and don't touch anything.
Get your school bag, boy. Make yourself useful.
What did I get myself into?
Not bad.
And you said you wouldn't be surprised.
Results are in.
Dr. Pierce needs an update. How's things going?
They have 98% of the
ICU. His vitals seem normal. Seems like he's about ready to wake up.
Bucky!
You okay?
All agents, be on alert. Captain Rogers is loose.
Captain Rogers! Please, sir. There's a lot you don't understand.
What, afraid to hit a girl?
Pretty boy, you better calm down over there.
Logan, is that really you?
I know you don't know me.
Captain Rogers, it's not the 1940s. You need to calm down. I know everything's strange. We're all friends here. There's no need to panic.
What about the war? What happened to the war?
Don't need to worry about that anymore. It's over. We won. I need a medic here.
Good work, Doctor.
I have some files in my office. Would you mind grabbing them?
Sure, I'll be right back.
What are you doing?
Just, testing to see if your blood has any, contaminants in it.
Ugh. Sorry, I threw you down the hallway.
Well, that's alright. It's nice to get knocked around a little bit by the one and only Captain America.
So I've been sleeping for 70 years?
That's right, Captain. Might be partially due to that serum, though. It's pretty potent stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess so.
You know, Cap, my father used to tell me stories of you back in the day. You were, something of a legend of the first superhero. You know, Cap, I don't think you and my grandfather would have, gotten along very well. He had some, different ideals than you did. Peace and unity kind of saved the world, but not as you would see it.
Guys, something's not right.
You know, my grandfather would have succeeded had you not melted his face.
Your grandfather with Zemo?
Is correct, my friend. You see, Cap, HYDRA didn't end that day. Cut off one head, you were reborn.
What did you do to me?
Just wait till it gets to your heart, if you have one.
What's happening here? What happened?
He shot me with something.
Sound the alarm.
Hey buddy, what's the rush?
Director, he stole a Quinjet.
Hail Zemo!
Hail Zemo!
Hail HYDRA. Stealing the vial out of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s front door. I like it. Most impressive.
Do you expect any less of me?
Now, we have the key. After Oscorp's failure, AIM's failure, failure of the X project,
now have the key.
You're going to need a few of these. All right, we'll pretend that we're done.
So, fun first date?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
So, can you tell me why am I here?
World's ending. We need your help.
The world was ending when I was here, and it's still around. Who's the enemy?
Your old friend, HYDRA.
Hey, sorry about that earlier.
That's okay. I don't particularly enjoy wrestling with old men.
Wow. Got some nice tech.
Oh my god! Tony Stark?
Yeah.
Peter Parker, I am a huge fan of your work, sir. Oh my gosh, Tony Stark is Iron Man. Flash owes me $5!
About time you two showed up.
Sorry, sir.
Remember, we're all friends here. Go take a seat.
Not bad for Capsicum.
Okay, everyone, take your seats. I have a lot of information and not enough time to give it to you. Two days ago, our prison, the Vault, was broken into by these two individuals. During the break-in, their main target was this man, Artem Zola, an associate of HYDRA. Turns out, after they broke him out, they went after a formula that S.H.I.E.L.D. has just perfected, the Super Soldier Serum.
What's something like that doing at a prison?
True, it is a prison, but it also contains the most deadly items known to man. Over the years, we've had to collect various items from, say, Oscorp, AIM, even Weapon X. In fact, thanks to the efforts of Agent Widow here, we've got Hydra's valuable asset, Viper. You've all seen how dangerous she can be, but she's not the problem. Zola is. This recent break-in only proves that HYDRA is up to something. It's big.
Yes, Mr. Parker?
Yeah, I was just wondering, is there a plan here that doesn't involve, you know, suicide?
Spider-Man? More like Spider-Boy.
Behave, you two. That's why we brought you all in. We need your help. We can't do this alone.
Seen it before. Should ask how X turned out.
Dr. Fury, you've heard of some serious HYDRA threats in London.
Okay, cool. Looks like you guys get a field test. You leave in 5.
Let's hope you're as good as they say you were.
I got your back, Stark.
Great.
I have a few things that might help you with your fight against the captain. Your grandfather had this made. It's made out of vibranium he acquired. The sword has been in your family for generations. I may have tweaked it a little with help from our friends from Weapon X. My creations are at your command. Zemo, please, these are the best. They can beat anyone. They can take anything.
I'd like you to show me, and I hope they succeed for your sake.
Please, I have one more thing. I'm certain it would please you.
This better not be disappointing.
This way. When your grandfather was stationed in Africa, he took a little detour to Wakanda, and he brought home a few souvenirs, vibranium. Vibranium ore, when purified, is nearly indestructible. But in its natural state, it can absorb energy like a sponge. Try this out.
Impressive. How many by night's end?
5,000.
Good.
Never seen.
Prepare them.
Logan! Perfect. Our guys in the lab have something for you for this mission.
Yeah, I don't think so. I'm not wearing anything like any one of these other circus freak clowns. You want me to go out there? I'll go out there in my John Brown whitey tidies before I go out in any of those things.
Mr. Parker, what exactly is it you're doing?
You said to suit up.
Throw that thing away. Here's an upgrade.
Oh, yeah!
You can thank me later. All right.
United States. Delegates, leaders, thank you for being here. This is a momentous occasion. We are all here for the same reason, to make the world a better place. It warms my heart to see so many people willing to help bring our world to peace.
God.
We need to get you out of here, sir.
Yeah, let's go.
Madam President, yet you have no way to enforce it. Well, I think I have your solution. I am that enforcement by the authority of HYDRA.
I've heard of you. I also heard that you get rid of anybody who don't agree with your methods.
Well, it's manifest destiny, Madame. All I want to see is the world united. Adam and Eve submitted to sin. Why shouldn't you?
The last thing I will ever do is join you. Nothing you say will change my mind.
I admire your willpower. I cannot tolerate resistance.
But it really doesn't help that you disintegrated the host.
Another good party, but this one's over, boys.
So, boys, who's ready for a beer?
Nice get-up you got there. Quite an improvement, I would say.
We are coming to you live from London, England, where a massive attack against the United Nations Peace Dinner has taken place. We are unable to get video footage at the time, but from what we have been told and from our sources, a group of mass vigilantes seem to be aiding the people who are trapped there and trying to rid them of the unknown terrorists.
Hey Logan! Bet I'm gonna bring down more than you!
Good one, kid. We'll see how that goes. Up. You look about my size.
That's most smart. Alright, buddy. Let's play. Ooh, tingly. My turn. Who are you supposed to be?
Getting started.
Guys, whatever they've got going on, it's not good.
Alright, I got this one, guys.
Hey guys, I didn't say you could leave.
Who's the man?
The Spiderman!
Oh, Aunt May cheese pancakes. Oh.
Mysterious amounts of energy building up in that van.
Well, give me a lock on that van.
Madam President, come on, go, go, go!
Guys, they're heading straight for the center of the city.
Everyone, come on, let's go!
Guys, they're trying to escape!
Mockingbird, what are you doing up there?
You aren't getting away that easy.
Bobby!
Oh man, that's not good.
We have an agent down. I repeat, an agent down.
Jarvis, give me some power.
Right away, sir.
Guys, get everybody out of this city. There's a giant missile coming right to you.
We're interrupting your daily programs to bring you a special report from London. London has been attacked by a terrorist organization known as HYDRA. Casualty reports continue to grow, including the Prime Minister of London, the President of the United States, and the King of Wakanda.
Director, this has been an horrible disaster.
I couldn't agree more, but this is not the way things should be going. My team's not at fault here.
Listen, we tried it your way. Send the Avengers home. And furthermore, S.H.I.E.L.D. is to stand down.
Disaster. Hey, kid. Sorry for what's happened. Never meant for you to get dragged into this.
I should be the one who's sorry. I failed you guys. I don't think I should have this.
Keep it. You're gonna need it.
Well, Fury, told you it wouldn't work. Better luck next time.
Logan!
Hmm?
For what it's worth, nice to meet you.
Likewise, kid.
Ow.
Thought I'd find you here.
Should just left me in the ice.
All I've done is made things worse.
Is that what Peggy would have wanted?
What did you just say?
Do you think Peggy would have told you to give up?
How do you even know Peggy?
She's the one that created the Avengers Initiative. Who do you think was on top of that list?
She did what?
She's one of the founding members of S.H.I.E.L.D. She wanted to keep the world safe, so that's why they started finding people like you. After the war, she saw what you could do, so she started looking for others.
How do you know all this?
I was with her on her deathbed. She gave me the responsibility of the Avengers.
Do you really think that she would want you to throw in the towel?
Arden, I don't need you here to babysit me.
I wouldn't complain. You're lucky to be alive.
Guys, sit up. We gotta go.
Cap, they said that we're done.
I don't care what they say. Hydra's still out there. And we gotta go take care of them. They're not gonna stop until they get what they want.
I already got a concussion. Nothing worse could happen to me.
We do this together. As a team. We do this as Avengers.
About this?
No.
I hope you are ready for what is about to transpire, Zola.
I am. It'll be a glorious victory.
Fun started without us.
Yeah, if you call this fun.
Well, that's my cue.
Mark, what do you think you're doing?
Doing what I was brought here to do. Give you guys an extra hand.
How's that better luck next time looking to you?
Not too shabby. Let's do this.
Even with your help, Captain, your combined strength will not be enough.
Face it, Captain. You've already failed. This world will be under the boot of HYDRA.
Dude, you weigh a ton.
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't good. You ready?
More than you'll ever be.
You know, Zemo, there's one thing you didn't count on.
Oh, and what would that be?
We have backup.
Get us out of here!
I did.
Also have to keep the citizens safe. Stark, I need you in the air. Keep those things off our tail. Widow, I need you, Mockingbird, and Wolverine on the streets, keeping them safe.
Alright, you got it, Boy Scout.
Hawkeye, I need you to cover on the roofs.
Oh, I've been waiting to try this baby out.
Hey, Cap! What about me? What do you want me to do? I'm ready!
Well, yeah. Just do whatever you're good at.
Alright! Yeah. Woo! Let's do this. Let's do this, team. Yeah, let's go. Wait a minute. Do my own thing? What's that even mean?
Oh, man. Oh. Time for liftoff.
Head out, Hydra!
Look both ways before you cross.
Hey, there's no one in Sophie!
About time, Cap.
No matter what, Zemo, I'm going to stop you.
Sergeant Barnes?
Here we go.
Back, guys.
Bucky supposed to be?
Bucky, it's me!
Hey, Micah Jackson. This is from London.
Is he okay?
Someone needs to get up there and take that thing down now. Somebody else can do this, not you.
You told me to do my thing, Cap. That's what I'm doing.
Prisoning you of a term that we choose fit. take action against you. Because if you had to send in the troops, New York would have been destroyed.
We have been informed that several HYDRA agents have been taken into custody and being sent to the new vault prison. Much debt is owed to you, Fury. Well done.
The credit doesn't go to me. It goes to the team. For it was their strength and courage that has saved the world. For that, we owe them gratitude.
Well, at least this is over.
It's far from over.
And what do you mean by that?
We've just won a battle. We did win a war.
And what war is that?
A war that will reshape mankind.
We just need to be prepared for this war.
We already are!
And what do you mean by that?
Because we have a secret weapon. Earth's Mightiest Heroes. Whenever we face a threat unlike any other, when we are against an enemy we cannot take alone, there's someone to call. Extraordinary people who will sacrifice their lives to save the world. Those who live in it. And even though we may not know everything about them, one thing is for sure. We can count on them.
We'll be right back. found out that Disney and Fox didn't really want us to be a part of this film. Oh. Who directed this film?
Some guy named Ryan Earl.
Well, you call it Ryan Earl. Tell him his old buddy Deadpool's on his way.
He's right behind the camera.
Even better!